These pineapple bolts are so delicious and so easy to make. Get a pineapple and cut it in half. Then cut the inside of the pineapple into cubes and scoop them up. Get a pan and add your pineapples, red peppers, and some shrimp mixed with teriyaki sauce. Once this is cooked, you're gonna add it to your pineapple shell along with some white or fried rice. And then you can enjoy.